where three brothers in rain, sodden paisley, sat wondering what they would do. They cut the cards to see which one should go. Should go and steal them a motor or two. Lady Luck, she fell on young Henry Martin, the youngest of all three, with the biggest of nerves and the biggest of mouths, biggest grudge, biggest chip, and the biggest of villains was he. Well, the first that he saw him was a battered Sierra, and the next would have got the lad lynched. But the third that he saw him was a big Honda racer, red racer, a racer, and that was the one Henry pinched. Henry sat in the seat and he fingered the wheel, and over the panel he poured. The paint was as bright as the grin on his face, on his face, on his face, and off down the highway he roared. Yo for the power that's under his fingers, it's yo for the long open road. But the cops followed after when first he was seen, he was seen, he was seen, and they challenged the lads when he slowed. Side on, they challenged this brother, it's side on, they sped. But the boy wouldn't yield, and he gave them the brush, pulled away out of sight. At the speed of a bullet he fled. He was prince of the chase, he was king of the road. A grin stretched from ear to ear, and then a dull thud, a big thud, a strange thud. Bad news. Bad news all over the tabloids. Bad news. Plenty in store. There's flowers and there's teddies arranged by the roadside, arranged in a wreath, and there's weeping behind the clothes.